Well, my wife's from New Jersey, and she's a farm girl. She's a southern, I mean, not a southern girl. She's from South Jersey, but she's a farm girl. Who would have thought you go to New Jersey, find a farm girl? Because it's, believe it or not, it's the Garden State. It's beautiful farmland in South Jersey. Okay? And she loves to hunt and fish, but particularly fish. She can bait her own hook, take the fish off, cast it out. Hey, not a problem. Loves to fish. My girls are useless. If you've never taken a wife and three daughters fishing, go ahead and bend over and let them kick your butt to start with. Because all you're going to hear is, Daddy, bait the hook, take the fish. I'll bait the hook, take the fish. I'll bait the hook, take the fish. I can't even get a pole in the water. My kids are catching more fish than a shrimp trawler. Piling them up on the bank. And I got a little farm there in Willow Springs. I got 15 shaggy-headed old cows and got about a 10-acre pond to 20-acre pasture. Cows are curious animals. Did you know that? Cows are very curious animals. Most curious animal on the farm. So we're down there catching fish, piling up those fish on the bank. The cows come up and go, hey, 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 what are you doing? Put them back. We got a drink out of there. Come on. Actually, they went, Rrr! But I didn't know if y'all knew Red Angus or not, so I interpreted. Rrr! Eat more chicken. Rrr! But cows are curious. My wife, she's looking over, and I'm busy with the girls. I can't even get a pole in the water. It was a Sunday afternoon. It was a beautiful afternoon. She's reeling in. She casts out that rod, reels in, catch fish, take it off, casting out. And this great big Red Angus comes up and gets right tied in behind my wife and starts sniffing. She doesn't know it. And I mean, he's this big cow, big Red Angus, is right here about 1,200 pounds. And we're just waiting for the cow to go, and my wife's going to jump in the pond. And the first time in 7 years of marriage, I'm going to go, stupid. She calls me stupid once a week. I'm waiting for an opportunity. So she's reeling in. She swings back to cast out. And caught that cow in his... What the cow said? Oh. She hangs that cow right in the side of his face. Cow went, oh, and takes off running. Stripping lines. Looks over at me and goes, what do I do? Set your hook, honey. Lean into it. Back pedal, back pedal. Give him some drag, girl. Give him. Okay, lean into him. Pump it, pump it, pump it. You got him, baby. You guys laugh. My wife landed a 1,200-pound Red Angus on trilene spider wire. We hold the state record in North Carolina for Red Angus on 8-pound test line.